Well, first of all, my name is Antonio Hustle. You know, everybody calls me Chase the Hustle. This is...
I'm Tico, and everyone calls me Tico Pink. How you guys doing today?
Good.
That's good.
And we are writers and producers. We have a production team called The U that that we formed, you know, in order to make good music and, you know, solidify and make sure that we do our part to give positive music, good music out to the world and out to you guys. So that's pretty much what we do. Like, far as writing the song, you know, actually making the song. You know, you have two parts. You have the person who makes the beat, then you have someone who constructs the song and actually makes it into what you guys might hear on the radio or hear in your iPods or on your Xbox Ones or what have you. So, it's not as easy as one might think it is, you know, but with anything, like, the more you do it, the better you become. Do you agree?
Oh, absolutely. How many aspiring musicians are out there right now? Any of you guys sing, write, play instruments? By show of hands.
No.
By show of hands.
Nobody. I see some sticks in there.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
You're a drummer? I
want to
see too.
Oh, no. I was disappointed that you have drums. Okay, so you are inspiring. How long have you been playing drums for?
A year and a half.
So you see that when you practice and you've been practicing for a year, you're getting better and better, right? That's exactly what Hustle is saying. You know, as you're doing it and you have the inspiration to do it, you'll find that you do become better at it and that it's even more exciting. You say, oh man, I couldn't do that role just last week, but now you're, and it makes you want to do it more. So you're like, oh, I'm getting better at this. And it doesn't stop there. You always, you know, want to hone your craft. When I say hone your craft, meaning on a daily basis, you do something towards something that you love. I'm sure every day you're probably on your path, you know, making sure that you're, you know, you're fast enough, you get quicker to the cymbal, to the snare drum, you know. So that's one thing I like to tell aspiring artists, that practice definitely makes perfect. It sounds cliche, but it's definitely worth it to practice, because that's when you become better, of course. And me as a singer-songwriter, that's my part in the U. I'm a singer-songwriter, and I do vocal production as well. And one thing I want you guys to, that's aspiring to do anything, if you're a singer or if you're a rapper, is vocal hygiene. I want to touch on that. Any vocalist, you want to know how to sing or rap? Are we being shy? Are we being shy? She's pointing at you. Okay, so maybe by the end of our session, you're a hooper?
He said that you're a hooper.
He's multi-talented.
Well, I'll tell you this. Even to be a hooper, to be anything that you guys really want to be, you're going to have confidence.
Yeah.
And that's on anything. It doesn't matter if you're going to be a drummer, a writer, a producer, a hooper, but you know,
slash
like,
rapper.
If you're going to be like doctors, lawyers, whatever it is that you guys aspire to do, I beg that you guys just give it your all. Like, there is no shortcuts to success, ladies and gentlemen. I promise you. Like you will have to take it just as serious as you want to breathe. Like, in order to be successful, you have to want it just as bad as you want to breathe, Miss Lady. Like, it seems crazy, but like right now, like, so you guys are y'all are blessed. Y'all don't even know. Y'all are blessed for real. Because y'all got mothers, fathers, y'all got grandparents, who, you know, y'all got teachers, y'all got like, you know, Miss Matthews and people like that who actually, like, who will inspire. I know this gentleman, now I'm just saying, like, you know, like, who will help you guys. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all have coaches, you know, that are gonna try to inspire you, but it's all up to you guys. It's all up to you. It's nobody else. Nobody else can make the decision for you. None. Like,
I want to add to that too. And I've been doing music as a teen. And even in this industry, your counterparts are adults. You may be a teenager, but you're working amongst adults. And you're held just as accountable, you know, for your talents and, you know, being responsible as an adult. I mean, granted, you may have your parents there, but you still have to practice, make sure that you're, you know, focused and everything. So, you know, if you're looking to do anything, you know, if it's music or if you want to be a professional ball player, you have to still in your mind, your young mind, know that you have to take this seriously and you have to focus on what you actually want. Okay, because you're still gonna be amongst people that's adults and been doing it forever. So you have to still make up in your mind, say, okay, this is what I wanna do, and do that. And be focused on it.
Young man, what you wanna be when you know? What do you wanna be? An architect. Man, did you know I used to wanna be that? It's funny, man. How ironic. I used to wanna be that. What's your name?
Joshua.
Joshua, man. I used to wanna be that, Joshua. You know that? Like, I used to doodle. I used to, like, design sneakers. You know what I'm saying? I used to sit in the back of the class. You know, teacher be like, hey, you need to get this on your working time. I'd be in there. Just caught up. Should have been doing my work, you know, but, you know, still passed. Let me say that idea still passed. But, you know, just should have been doing my work, but so caught up. Like, I used to go to art camp when I was, you know, like, people be doing whatever, having summers off. I'd be in summer camp in art school, learning how to make clay, learning how to screen print and make shirts, silk screen. I learned how to silk screen, like actually the fine points of architecture, like dealing with mathematics. So man, you're gonna have to learn a whole lot of math, man. Man, you're gonna have to be almost a genius, man. You got some sketches? See, start now, bro. Young Joshua, start now. Don't wait. Whatever you think you are, you will be. You do that, you do know that, don't you? Man, I'm telling y'all, whatever y'all think y'all are, y'all will be it, no matter what that is.
Starts right now.
Understand that, like, whatever you think you are, like, don't, no matter what nobody else tell y'all, I'm talking about what y'all think y'all are. Whatever you think you are, whatever you think you are in your heart, it's gonna manifest like through your actions. It's gonna start. It starts right now. I'm talking about right now. Your future is determining right now. Don't wait. Don't play with it. Like, do you know it takes a lifetime to become successful? It takes a lifetime to become wealthy. To be what? I mean, if you're ambitious, you know, I see some ambitious eyes out there, you know, I see some, you know, as kids are, you know, full of energy and just, you know, minds everywhere, you know, but I can tell by the eyes. I always look in anybody's eyes. I can see it if you got it or you don't. Like, and when other people look at you, they gonna know if you got it or you not. If you playing or you not playing, like if you, like, focus. That's one word I want y'all to take out of here. If y'all don't take nothing else from what Hustle is saying, focus. Like, because if you can focus, like, oh man. Me and this guy right here, Coach, we used to play basketball together and football together at Washington High School. We were good. This guy was incredible. Like, you could not tackle him. You could not touch him. I've seen it. Because you know what? I gave him the ball. I was a quarterback. He'll take it. Coach used to coach Cofield. Oh my God. He used to have us up, downs, running, just trying to be the best. But you got to work. Like, you have to work. Nothing is given to you. Nothing. Even if you want some money, you want some new shoes, you want some new clothes, y'all don't have no jobs right now, so what y'all gotta do? chores. Yeah. You gotta get good grades. You know what I'm saying? Everybody still gotta work, no matter what you gotta do. You gotta work in order to get where y'all gotta go. In order to be a ball player, be a hooper. I see you got the whole outfit.
You want to call now, huh?
And I flow, I do it back to back. Spit my and I had to use it in a minute. I do it. I'm just trying to put up in a Buick. You know that I'm just trying to live my life. I spit the flows. I show them that I'm hella nice. I told them that I don't even got to write. I do it off the dome. I'm in my
head.
Come on. I just do it out the blue. I told them that I've been a better you. I look up in a mirror. I'm like, yo, anybody, what you gonna do today? I'm just gonna collect and get the pay. I told them that it's my track on replay. You know that I'm just trying to do it off the dome. And I told them that I ain't toxic. I just get the checks, put them in my pocket.
Hey!
I gotta fly.
Hey!
I can never die. I told them real lies. Look into my eyes and tell me what you see. Young many feet telling their prophecies. I just
hey!
Give a promise.
Come on!
Everything I do is show them that I got the flow. Just call me the 70s. I'm just pulling the pot in on my enemies. What's it with it? I just did it today. I'm just trying to show them that I'm in it. I can never lay down. I'm just really trying to get the pain now. Spit the flows and I'm going close now. What you trying to find out? I got rhymes now. Went straight off my dome. I get on the mic and I'm in my zone. Now everybody
hit
on my phone. Like, what's up? Just leave me alone. I don't really want to talk. Now you trying to rip me out of my side. I pull up and I just rip rhymes off my mind. And told them that I got the flows like a thigh. Yeah, and I say that I'm just in it.
Come on, Kendrick. Know them all.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey.
See, this is black exit at its finest. Man, my mind is a minus. Man, I'm the truest to my kindness. Yes, I'm really kind. And yes, I do my own thing. I stay in my own lane. Never switch around. Look, I found the cake to my pound. The pieces to my crown. Lord, I thank you every day for making me sound great on the mic. Every time I hit it, it's tight like a thong in your mind. It is on, it's on, I'm on and on. Never off like a light switch. I do this, man, I got the itis. I might be the illest, or the realest, I'm the truest. I'm just trying to let my homies vibe out to this. Look, I mean it, believe it, achieve it. I'ma strive for it, I'm casting out these demons. Brother Ward, please stay adored to the Lord, and we gon' keep moving forward. Yeah.
Come on. Oh.
Yeah. This song might be a little old, but well, I just gotta get off. Look. Graceful day, the kid has made a way, ready to emancipate, ready for whatever to carry his chump change to the bank, so we can add up the more the merrier. I count on what I pray up so I can lay up in peace, watching pressure decrease as I feast on every rapper who has rhythm, even tap dances. Yes, I accept my love for you and you, and let's them come together, show he and we can be together through the rainy weather, and special when floor come around and make him make it a compound. Car floor money made, whether you have thoughts, I'm like a feather. Yeah.
Oh! Oh! All right.
Somehow I was right. You cut that though. You cut.
Come on, hustle, no flow.
He said hustle, no flow.
Right.
It might not be as crazy.
Come on, Lucius.
It's well over not here. Your money faster than losing a dollar in bad weather. I'm looking up to the sun, I call it high yellow. Black versus black, that's whack. A bunch of rotors in a group, I call them a rat packs. Hip hop is around me like nature. Just to make sure my organs are function right, I've been drinking naked. Who got the juice? I see Coca-Cola in your hand, so I know it's not you. Only if you see the things from my view, you'll cry and laugh because it's hilarious how when politics start a riot, like 3 days grace, if they figure out my change, the name of the game, now I'm gonna have to go Lone Wolf off the baseline with the Dr. J hook.
Drop the mic and walk off.
So they call me Manny Vibes. Actually, I'm the realest on the rise. I just spit these flows. Sometimes I just feel deprived. I don't have conversations because these people tell me lies. I just told these people that I came up and I ain't so surprised. Like, what you doing? I just told them I had to get the cheese. I just pull up and I just start spitting the prophecies. I just pull up in the V, plotting on my enemies. Like, what's up? I remember what you talking. I remember I had to get all the greens and just put it in my pocket. Remember when I had no dinner plate. I just sat up in my room with my pencil and contemplated. And I'm still debating, like, what's up with it? I had to go chase the greens because I have to get it. They told me you can't be broke forever. So I'm just trying to get the greens. I say it's now or never. I get up on the beating up the spur, spitting and I'm going hella clever, it's in my soul. I told them that my only goal is to get the gold. I told them I spit the flows and it's never on hold. I just had to tell them that I got all the juice. I said that I can heal the pain like I'm a masseuse. I said that you should just come through me, cover group, and maybe I can fix what's going through your system. Straight up off the dome, it ain't even be a written. Man, I just did it and I'm really trying to code like I need these checks. And I'm saying that I'm so cold every time I'm in my soul. I just pick up the mic and I feel like I am at home. I'm just chilling and I got my feet up. And I say, hey, pick it up, I just need the beat up to go a little faster. I'm spitting and I just say that this is disaster. I'm feeling ghosts in my soul, you call me Casper. And I said that what you spitting is no never last. Alright, I'm about to get it back,
Come on, One Chain!
I guess he's going off his brain and he's calling me One Chain, but I still got flows. I'ma make sure I'm real. I said him that I'm insane, and I told him that I'm still coming through. Every day I wake up, I say that I am the better you, and it's coming out the blue. They can feel it in their soul. You know that I'm just doing me. I can never stop it. I just pull up and I stand tall. Had to focus. Now I'm still saying that I give more and I can never give less. Every time I get up on the mic, they can't contest. If they come through, I'ma make sure that I leave it messy. I told these people that I got the juice like I'm messy. So now they coming through, they trying to kick it. I get up on the beats and then I act hella wicked like I'm Future. They wanna know my girl, well let me introduce ya. I'm just saying that I'm still coming through in slow motion. It's not slow-mo, I don't sip purple potions. I'm still trying to tell them what's up with it. I'm trying to get it, so what's up, what's the move? I'm chilling with my dudes and we just plotting in the ride. Like what's up, did they leave, now they outside. So we still walking around the corner. I said that if the beat's a girl, then I'm a owner. I'm just trying to say what's up with it. I had to go get it, cause this music is my medicine. I'm just trying to make sure that they realize that I'm never deprived. I'm just Spitting on the mic, never telling lies. I told them that I had to do it, eat them up, but they fries. I told these people, what's up, you know, Manny V outside. Yo, now we tryna chill, ayy. What's up with a Manny V? You got the dollar bills, and you already know me, you know I'm hella chill. What I feel, I say, what's up with it? I say, I'm
back at
it. Now I'm feeling it, and now they say that I'm in the top 10. Hey, what's up now? I'm just trying to get up at the top. They say, what's up with it? Go crazy when the beats drop. I'm just sitting there trying to eat, put it in my pocket. Got the baggage, y'all make me be just playing cabbage. I'm just trying to get the greens. I pull up with my homies, and then we gon' flee the scene. I pull up and I tell them I'ma do it. I'ma do it off my mind. I spit a couple flows, and then they recognize my lines. Yeah, it's fine. I'm just trying to show them it's my time. It's just tick tock. I explode when I'm on the block, but it's no Osama. I just pull up, I'm alone. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. I don't want the drama. I'm just trying to do it on my own. And all these people trying to pull up with a llama. But I'm not with that. I don't hold a tag. Only thing I do is have a gold chain on my neck.
For the world's medicine, I'm being ahead of them, better than the rest of them. Yes, I'm edible, you can't never eat me. No, defeat me, you can see me, but you can't see me. Look, none of these haters can beat me. I'm treating like these dogs want a lot of paw prints, but you better get your paw print off of this. This is Louisville's Kentuckyville, but I'm Atlanta bound. 8 towns south of Atlanta, we come around, and this is how I bring it down. I bring the love and positivity to the homies above. Yes, we fly like a dove, we keep doing this, we not stopping. We still in the ocean, but we not in the abyss. Look, we keep it real, yo, we keep it real. It just is how I feel. I'm not Frank Ocean overcame. Yes, I do my thing with no weather rain. Yeah, so ladies, come aboard here, get a kid a kiss. Yeah, the Hershey kiss, the bliss, I'm blissful, and I know you feeling this. Look, I mean it, I'm succeeding every demon, and I'm casting them out. It is a reason for my season. Put it on my chicken, let me eat it. I taste it, yes, it tastes good, it's so delicious. I know the kid love it. Hold up. Yeah. Look, see, it's the dishes at its finest. Yes, I'm in my prime, but I'm not the primest. I don't know what that means. I'm just saying things off the top of the dome. On my, since I'm in Georgia, I guess it's my Georgia dome. At home, got the poem okay. On my side. I'm alone, I'm on owner home. Yeah, hold on, I'ma let it ride. And I'ma let y'all ride out to these vibes. Look, let me see if I can give you an insight on the kid life. I tried to do it right. Never wanna do it wrong. Only thing the kid wanna do is make songs and be alone in his own home with his own songs. Going on the radio, hear my flow. You know how it go. This is the L-O to the dub. I'm 19 now, no more little kids, so grown ups, what's up? Yeah, picture me rolling, I'm coasting in the middle of the.
I'm gonna keep it going. Off the dome and I'm carrying you away. I said, what's up with it? I'm just trying to get it back. Young Lenny V in it and he always been in facts. Eat the competition up and it tasting like a snack wraps. You already know that I still come back and I can never lack. I told him that I can never slack. I'm just in it and I told him that I'm back at it again. I said, what's up with it? You should come through and just bring a friend. I said, I'ma spit these flows forever. I can never end. Switching up the tempo. Low key, Lenny V was climbing out the window. Then my grandma called me, I said, man, I don't even understand. I'm just trying to hang with King folks. I'm just trying to chill and collect some dollar bills. I remember I was wearing clothes from Goodwill. No minute, and I'm really popping sales. Like, what's up with it? I'm back at it again. I'm just chilling and I'm singing on the stage with my friends. Like, what's up? I'm just really trying to make sure that they feel the vibe. Low key, many of you, I spit it in a scuba dive. I can really feel it in my soul right now. Yeah, I'm just chilling and I'm all alone right now.
Okay, come on, Trey.
I feel it and I'm feeling it toxic.
No,
like, I've been chilling, I'm just feeling hella toxic. Only thing I'm really trying to do is make a profit. I need the greens, trying to put it in my pocket. Like, what's up? I know that when I get on the stage, I can't give up, cause all these people telling me that I'm really nothing. I just get up on the stage and I'm just always stunting. They pushing my buttons. Remember they told me that Manny was nothing. Now I get on the stage and they said it's funny how you turn something into. You
come
turn
on.
Nothing into something. I'm just really trying to get it right now. Spinning these flows, I'm just trying to figure out what's up with it. I'm just trying to find a gold mine. I just spit these flows, I do it on my own time. I say that I'm open, many be toxic. I don't play games. Every time they see my face, they gon' run back. Like, what's up, don't mess with that man. He's so low, he don't got a clan, but somehow he still get the fans. I said, what's up with it? I'm just trying to see what's up with it. Cause shawty come around saying that she loves me. I think that she got a fetish. Manny V just want the greens like relish. I say, what's up with it? I've been so low, I've been so cold. I've been outside, no circle. All alone, chillin' in my oval. They say, he a square, so get out of here, disappear, okay. So I'm solo again. Manny V got no friends, I just been
in the phones.
I came back at it again, I came back at it again. I say, what's up? I've been out here. Yeah, hella lonely. Nobody knows me. Nobody knows me. Nobody knows me. I'ma come through, about to be the trending topic. Mama always told me that I was a prophet. Okay, I don't really care about that. Only thing I really wanna do is write raps. Okay, chilling in the bathroom, in the dark room, just freestyling every day. Now I'm on replay on they playlist. I'ma make sure they play this. I did it on my own. Did it on my own.
Going on my own.
I just did it all alone, no friends. I just did it all alone, no friends. I just did it all alone, no friends. Only thing I'm trying to do is make ends. Only thing I'm trying to do is make ends. Yeah, I'm trying to collect. Yeah, I'm trying to collect. I get a new booth. I make sure that I leave it wet. Now the competition upset.
Not wet.
Okay. I don't even care about that. I just really wanna write raps. Yeah, I just really wanna write raps. Yeah, so I'm chilling, I'm just out here on my onlys. I feel like speaking knockers, making bands by my lonely. I did it on my own, going off the dome, fly like UFOs. I'm just out here trying to make some checks for my goals. Cause when I had no dollars, they say, what's up with it? So I'm chilling, sick of bottles, oh, I know I shouldn't. But I'm just trying to figure out what's going off in life. I'm just writing rhymes cause I'm really trying to get it right. I was chilling on the left side trying to get it right. I was chilling on the left side trying to get it right. I was chilling on the left side trying to get it right. Grandma said go to sleep, but I'm staying up and writing. I get on the mic, not a competition fighting. I get on the mic and the competition frightening. I say what's up with it, I make sure that they enlightened. What's up with it? Man, now they on the light and I've been the frosting on the cake. If they said that I was right and they was making mistakes, I say what's up with it? I know that I just have to go and get it. Okay, I'm chilling in my soul, so cold like I came up from Alaska. I was really chilling, I was hiding from my pastor. He said stay awake every time you in the congregation. I don't even understand, I'm just chilling, sitting on the road. And I've been trying to understand if they can understand where I'm coming from. Cause when I pick up the mic, I just start going dumb. They say, many of you, what happened, what if you became? I'm just trying to speak exposed, make sure that they know my name. I get up on the mic and I make sure I go insane. I'm going stupid every time, I'm going off the brain. I just put the heavy rain and I'm trying to get them dollars. Only thing I'm really trying to do is get the koala. I'm just putting it in my pocket.
Come on,
man. And I'm really trying to go get it. And I say, and I'm just trying to feel so proud. I got the thing, and they all the same. They playing games. I make sure that they know my name. I'm talking to the rap on my back. And I'm just trying to get that cheese. I'm just trying to get it. And it's dropping in the flow like C. I flow like the 7 Z. Low key, passing on my enemies. Now they switching up the tempo. I'm just trying to promote all of my music. I get on the beat and the music. They say it's a break. Why are you confusing? I'm just saying that I am a masseuse. Somebody put me in a booth. Man, I'm just going up the phone. I'm just really trying to say, leave me alone. Cause I'm about to turn up again. No, I don't got no friends. I don't got no friends. Back at it again. Back at it again. Back at it again. Back at it again. I'm just chilling, chilling, trying to get it, dog. Trying to get it, dog. Trying to get it, dog.
Trying to get it,
focus. Many V got flows like oceans. Many V got flows like oceans. For the soaking. And that's all on my chest. He said he's shining the light. He's a silhouette. I told him I'm at it again. Told him I'm at it again. I told him that I'm the trending topic. What's up with it? What you got in your pocket? I'm just saying, man. Maybe I should take it slow. Now they see me, they tryna take photos. I get it all, then I put them on the promo. Hey, I say, what's up with it? I'm just trying to go to. I'm just trying to go. It's perfect weather, I just burned up the flame and I feel like I turn to pass, but get on the stage, get on the stage and start making disaster. They say he don't got bars, they gave me laughter.
Hey, come on, come on.
Surprised I can't.